हेलो किड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन एट होम। यू आर वेलकम टू सब्जेक्ट टीवीएस। टुडे वी विल डू डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, those animals that depend on human for shelter, food, water and general care are called domestic animals. वो जानवर जो अपने रहन, भोजन, पानी अते देखभाल लई मनुख ते निर्भर करदे हन, उन्हां नूं domestic animals कहंदे हन। Domestic animals live in or around our homes. They are useful to us. For example, goats, cows and buffaloes gives us milk. Goat, cow ate buffalo sanu dudh dindiyan han. Camels, donkeys and horses carry our loads. Camel, donkey and horse jo a e bhar dhon da kam karde han. Sheep gives us wool. Sheep jo aid to sanu वूल मिलती है, वूल मीन्स ऊन। हैन एंड डक गिव्स अस एग्स। हैन एंड डक जो है ये एग्स देंदे हन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स दे सानू बहुत सारे फायदे हन, इसलिए असी इन्हां नू अपने घर विच रखदे हां अते इन्हां दी देखभाल करदे हां। Let us watch this video, students.
Buffalo, bull, cow, camel, sheep, donkey, duck, hen, goat, and horse.
Dear students, let us read the name of these domestic animals. Number 1 is cow, cow, cow means ga. Number 2 is sheep, sheep, sheep means pig. Number 3 is goat, goat, goat means bakri. Number 4 is horse, horse, horse means koda. Number 5 is camel, camel, camel means oot. Number 6 is hen, hen, hen means murgi. Number 7 is duck, duck, duck means batthak. Number 8 is bull, bull, bull means bald. And number 9 is pig, pig, pig means sur. Number 10 is donkey, donkey, donkey means gada. Repeat again. Number 1 is cow. Number 2 is sheep. Number 3 is goat. Number 4 is horse. Number 5 is camel. Number 6 is hen. Number 7 is duck. Number 8 is bull. And number 9 is pig. And the last one is donkey. Dear students, your homework is write and learn domestic animals. Thanks and have a nice day.